Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you a new WordPress SEO search engine optimization plugin that's just been released to the public here within this last 6-8 months. And there's a few people using it, and it's definitely worth taking a look at, so stick around. We'll be right back in just a few seconds. Alrighty guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to, like I said, we're going to do a video about a new SEO WordPress plugin that I found that I'm testing out, and I think it's going to be really good. It's pretty detailed. Anyways, if you've been here before, you know what we do here at this channel. We do how-to videos, money-making videos, entrepreneurship videos, and basic value videos, and once in a while we throw in a motivation video for you too. Alright, and if this is your first time here, make sure that you reach down there and hit the subscribe button, and don't forget to click that bell so you get notified when we post new videos, okay? Alrighty, great. Let's go ahead and get on into this video here. Now, this SEO plugin that I found, it's I don't think it's very widely known right now, but it's called Rank Math. Rank Math SEO plugin. And this is, you can only get it from the mythemeshop.com. Mythemeshop.com plugins WordPress SEO. Alright, and this thing is very good, very detailed. And I had just gotten my website up back in about mid-November, and I was using the all-in-one SEO plugin, which is this one right here. And let me kind of get myself out of the way here just a moment. And this is the all-in-one SEO plugin right here, and this is Rank Math. And then, of course, everybody, probably the more popular one would be Yoast SEO, okay, for WordPress. Now, let me say it right out at the start. Some people are asking about the themes that you get being already SEO maximized or optimized. Well, that is true. Probably 90% of the themes that you can get, whether paid or free, out there on the internet for WordPress, they're all coded today to be optimized for search engines. But that takes care of the theme. But what about all of the stuff that you add to it, like your blog posts, your pages, your images, your videos, and everything else that you would add onto a blog or a website, anything else you add on there? If that's not optimized, so you need a plugin to optimize that. Or if you're just good with it, you've done a lot of reading about search engine optimization, and you're good with it, you can just go on ahead and just do the work yourself. Or you can get a plugin that'll take care of that for you. And that's what I want to show you today. There's a plugin right here called Rank Math, a new one that just came out. And this thing is very detailed. I'm not going to go over all the details of it because it'll take this video will be a pretty long. But I can show you some of it right here. This is they give a comparison between the three most popular, or the other two more popular ones, and versus Rank Math. And I'll just go down through this real slow here and let you see some of this here. It'll do everything that they're talking about here is has to do with optimizing your website and your content that you put on that website. Okay, all right so as you can see here, Rank Math hits a lot of them where Yoast doesn't and all-in-one doesn't. Now, when I first had brought my website online here back in November, I was using the all-in-one SEO plugin, and it was starting to take effect after about a month. And I had it running about a month, and I was getting some beginning to already get traffic. And as you can see, this is the Google Analytics, my Google Analytics for my website, which is right here, freedommotivator.com, which is this one here. And you can see, I started using this plugin about a week ago. This started at the 21st, and I was getting, with the all-in-one SEO, I was beginning to get some traffic to my website. And, well, what happened was, is when I decided to test out the Rank Math SEO plugin, I basically threw Google Search Engine a curveball, so to speak, and it took my site out of the basically ranking at all. At this point, it doesn't appear to be anything in the last 6 days here. So today's the 27th of December, 2018. So as you can see, I'm going to give Rank Math, now I have optimized quite a few of my posts, my blog posts and my website with Rank Math as best as I could. I'm still learning it in the process, but let's come back here and we'll check out some of these other things that Rank Math can do that the rest of these other two can't. So you can see, you know, the other two, they hit with Rank Math on a couple of these things, but Rank Math just far outweighs the other two plugins. The people at my theme shop that programmed this Rank Math, really, it's been in programming. I think they said, the last I read, because I looked into it about a year ago, and there wasn't even a beta available yet. It was telling you about it and what all it was going to do and be able to do, but it wasn't yet on the market or out on the market. And by the way, this is a free plugin right now. They are talking about, from what I've read, they are talking about coming out with a paid version as well. Okay, but this free one, as you can see, this thing is incredibly powerful. It covers all the little details. All the details. And you don't have to use, nice thing about it too, is you're only using anywhere from 1 to 5 keywords, they say. Okay, you don't have to use a lot of tags or keywords like you did in the regular WordPress, post, when you do a post or something like that. You know, where you add a whole bunch of SEO keyword tags. You don't have to do that. You're only dealing with 5 at the most in Rank Math. And, but that's one of the things. I mean, it just goes on down. It covers about everything. Covers your site map, of course, like the other ones do. Covers a whole bunch of other things that they don't, as you can see here, all these orange X's here. And versus the check marks where Rank Math is at. Covering all these things out here. Just goes on and on and on. And so that you can definitely see there that Rank Math outweighs the other two plugins. Well, that's what caught my attention, and of course reading about it too. This particular page here had a lot to of course say about it and stuff. All right, but I started using this thing, and there's a page that you can go and read about all the different things, and they tell you how to score 100 out of 100, because Rank Math goes in and each little detail of your post or whatever you have on your website, it will show you what needs to be optimized, and it gives you a number ranking. Now I'll show you. I'll go ahead and log into my administration here on my website, if it will let me. Let me go ahead and come out of here. Going to the wrong thing. There we go. All right. Get this open up in the right tab here. And log in. And then if I come over to my posts over here, here's Rank Math right here. It's installed. You can see it right here. Let me get me out of the way here. Dragging the wrong thing here. I'm dealing with two monitors here, so it makes it a little bit different. But here's Rank Math right here, and all the different things with it, and it also shows up here too for dashboard and 404 monitor and Search Console. You can connect up Google Analytics and the Google Search Console with Rank Math too. Yeah, glad I checked that out. So if I come over to my posts here and I just click on all posts, this is for my blog. You can see over here to the right under SEO details. This is what Rank Math does. Let me get me out of the way here again so you can see this clear here. In Rank Math, you go through and it gives you, you know, out of 100, how many scores out of 100. And I've got, once you get it into green, it's your post is pretty optimized or pretty maximized for the thing. Of course, 100 out of 100 would be the best. In this article right here, if you come here, it'll show you how to do that. But even at the end of that article, they'll tell you there's a lot of other things that you gotta work on to tweak and get it to get to 100. But if you can get it close to 90 or above, you're doing good. Okay, so you can see that on one of my posts here, I was able to get it up to around 90 out of 100. But the rest are 86, 85, you know. They're all in the green, and that's good. That means they're optimized very good, very well for the search engines. Okay, and I had to work on each one of these because some of mine weren't optimized, and I had to spend a lot of time actually to work on that. I'm still getting used to rank math myself and how to work with it. Although I did read this whole article here that goes through each one of the details of it and shows you how to work it. So you can get that at the mythemeshop.com/KB WordPress SEO plugin rank math score 100/score 100 in tests. Okay? So it goes over each one of the little details, and I'll show you in here. Let me just click on this post right here. And it'll load the post up here where I could, you know, edit it at or write it at. And if you notice over here, I have no tags, no keywords over here. Don't need them. Not with rank math. Let me scroll all the way down here through this post, and you'll see the settings down here. Here's rank math SEO right here. Let me get me out of the way again here. Now you see it says rank math SEO right here, right? I'm under the general right now, and I'm ranking for these keywords right here. They call them focus keywords. Make money at home, investment, and compound interest on this particular blog post. All right, and it comes down on each one. You cover the basic SEO. You make sure that these are checkmarked in green, and whichever ones aren't is what needs to be worked on, right? And they tell you a little bit about out here, or you can come back to this tutorial here that I just gave you the address to, and you can read each detailed thing on how to get best score 100 out of 100 if you can. So, all right, so then it's additional SEO, title readability, and other content readability. And once you get all these green for the most part, you can see actually right here 85 out of 100. And it's over here as well, right here on the right-hand side, too. So. Okay. So, but that's pretty much what I wanted to show you guys today. I'll have the link down in my description on how you can get this plugin, where to go and get it at, okay? Now, coming back to what I was saying on analytics here, though, I'm going to give Rank Math about a two-month or 8-week test here, and I'll post a video as time goes on and show you if this thing's going to work or not. If it doesn't work, I'll go back to all-in-one SEO and do it like I was doing them, because that began to show up in the search results, as you can see back here on the 20th right now. That was showing there were 3 hits that day. So, like I said, my blog is only, what, about a month and a half old right now at this point anyway. So I'm going to give Rank Math about a 2-month test trial here, and I'll post other videos about my progress with it and how well it's working too. But if you'd like to see it, the link will be down there in the description where you can go get it and test it out for yourself on your own WordPress blog, okay? Well, that's what I had for you today, guys. Glad you stopped in. If you like this video, reach down there and hit the like button for me. And make sure you come back here in a couple of days, and I'll see you on the next video. And don't forget my links down there in the bottom. Be sure that you comment, like, and share this video as well, if you would. And check my links out down there in the bottom. You'll see my one from my number one recommended business, and get over $3,600 worth of free bonuses to check that thing out, okay? All right, so I'll see you in a couple of days on the next video. You guys have a great day. Thanks. Bye-bye now.